Fire sending New York State's two largest nuclear power plants offline this morning. Nine Mile Point Unit 2 and Fitzpatrick Unit 1 in Scriba going offline just before 7:30 this morning. The state's other sources of power immediately kicking in to make up for the outage. Constellation, which owns the plants, saying no injuries were reported and the cause of the fire is under investigation. The plants will return to service, they say, following any needed repairs, inspections, and testing.